Extract, transform, load. What is ETL? ETL is a term that's thrown around a lot lately, especially in the data world. So let's take a look at what ETL means. ETL is defined as a method or process of extracting, transforming, and loading raw data from various sources into a single and centralized location. These can be data warehouses or other centralized data storage systems. The ETL process is an important part of the data preparation stage within the business intelligence lifecycle. It takes place when a business collects data, transforms it into a consistent and usable format, and stores it in a repository for analysis. ETL is a frequently used process when it comes to data warehousing, machine learning, cloud computing, and more, as it allows businesses to properly collate, organize, and manage all their raw datasets. The ETL tool in the data pipeline is important for the following reasons. First, it improves data integrity through clean and uniform datasets, thereby enabling more accurate and streamlined data analysis, reporting, and auditing. Second, it allows historic data to be merged with current data across various sources, formats, and applications. This creates a long-term picture of the datasets, allowing older datasets to be analyzed with and compared to newer ones. Third, it optimizes and expedites workflows because most ETL tools do not require any data expertise, example, technical scripting. Additionally, ETL tools eliminate the need for manual data collating, cleaning, and loading, which is often error-prone and tedious. Here's an example of how ETL works. Let's say a recruitment company wants to consolidate all of their datasets, such as their resumes, candidates' details, job applications, company portfolios, market rates, and more. These datasets would originate from various sources and applications, such as their recruitment website, Google Forms, Word documents, Excel spreadsheets, mobile apps, and more. Due to this, the data would therefore be in an array of different formats or display duplicates. This is where the ETL process would come in. After collating the extracted datasets, it would transform them into structured, standardized, and uniform formats. Finally, the ETL tool would load the transformed datasets into a centralized location for the next step of the BI lifecycle. Well, that's it for our definition of the ETL process. To learn more about data analytics, visit us at www.cubeware.com. In addition to building end-to-end data analytics and BI solutions, Cubeware regularly curates educational articles on the most relevant components of the data analytics industry.